It's reading time with Rima, Fuego, and the children.
Hi, I'm Rima.
And I'm Fuego. El libro de hoy es ¿De dónde vienen los ositos? Este es el cuento de un lobito que no puede dormir porque quiere saber de dónde vienen los ositos. Él pregunta y pregunta. ¿Podrá saberlo? Veamos.
Thank you, Fuego. Today's story is Where Teddy Bears Come From by Mark Burgess. Little Wolf could not fall asleep. I need a teddy bear, he said. He asked his mother, Where do teddy bears come from? I don't know. Why don't you ask Wise Owl? Little Wolf went to find Wise Owl. Where do teddy bears come from? I'm sorry, but I don't know. Little Wolf went around asking everyone he saw. He bumped into an old man who was beside a big red truck. Please, said Little Wolf, where do teddy bears come from? Ho, ho, ho. The old man nodded and told him, If you run home right now, you will have the answer in the morning. He fell fast asleep. When he woke up, there was a package, and inside was a teddy bear. Now I know where teddy bears come from.
Remember, reading is such a wonderful thing and so important for your success.
Leer es maravilloso y muy importante.
Bye, boys and girls.